Hello everybody and welcome back to the Shape Channel for another daily dose of physical activity. Today we've got something really, really exciting for all of you football fans out there. So that's why I've got on my favourite Sheffield United t-shirt, Up the Blades, okay? We are going to do a little bit of a fun fitness workout using a football. We're going to do three different movements. We're going to do them for 30 seconds each, get a 20 seconds rest afterwards, and then we're going to repeat them again. So we get a nice lot of physical activity in this morning, okay? Our three exercises we are going to do, we're going to hold our ball nice and close to our chest. We're going to do a squat down. And when we come up, we're going to throw and catch. Squat down, throw and catch, just like that. We are going to put the ball down on the floor. We're going to do little toe taps, just like this. And then the final exercise we're going to do, we're going to hold the ball nice and close to the middle of our body, and we're going to do some really high knees, just like that. So remember, 30 seconds for each exercise, 20 seconds rest in between. I'm going to be doing it with you guys, so make sure that you move along to the video, okay? See you in just a second. Okay, everybody, get ready to go. 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, off we go. So we're going to throw the ball up, down, and squat. Sit nice and low, throw it up, catch it nice and high. Ten seconds left. Three, two, one, and stop there. 20 seconds rest that we're going to get. So next one we're going to do, put the ball down on the floor, and we're going to do little toe taps on the ball, okay? So get ready to go. Make sure your ball is on the floor. 10 seconds, and then we will start this exercise. Four, three, two, one, off we go. 30 seconds. Okay. Try and go really, really fast as you can. 10 seconds left, really, really push it. 10 seconds. Excellent, there you go. 20 seconds rest. So then for the next exercise, we're going to pick our ball up. We're going to hold it close to our body. We're going to do nice high knees, okay? Really, really quick, as fast as you can go. 5 seconds, and then we are ready to go. 3, 2, 1, off we go. High knees. really quick, as fast as you can go. Make sure you're hitting the ball with your knees. And the love kick starts again. 10 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, well done. So we've got another 20 seconds rest. We're gonna repeat the same three exercises over again. Get ready to go. Just over 5 seconds. Remember, throw up and squat down. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Throw up, squat down, nice and low. 10, keep going, halfway there. Try not to check out any light bulbs with your ball. 3, 2, 1, last one in there. Excellent, there we go. 20 seconds rest. We're gonna go back to the toe tap on the floor. So make sure you've got the ball down nice and steady on the floor. 10 seconds, we're gonna do 30 seconds of toe taps. Get ready to go. Two exercises left, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and off we go. 30 seconds, quick as you can. 10 seconds left to go. 3, 2, 1, Excellent. Stop there. 20 seconds rest. And then we will go again. Last exercise. Remember, hold the wall really close to your body. High knees, really, really quick, okay? 10 seconds and we can start. Last exercise, really, really push it in this last one. And 3, 2, 1, off we go. High knees. Really, really quick. Make sure you're hitting the ball with your knees. Ten seconds, push it. Really, really quick. 3, 2, 1, and there we go. Really, really well done, everybody there. Really, really well done, guys, for taking part in the football physical activity challenge. That was really, really hard. There was a lot of intensity in there. Went on for a long time, but really, really well done if you managed to do it at home. Make sure to repeat these challenges twice a day, guys. Go for it as many times as you want. Make sure you're getting as physically active as possible. And make sure to check out the channel in the next few days because we've got lots more videos that are coming your way. Make sure you stay active, guys, and I'll see you soon.